St. Patrick's Day. Oh, Now we have the legendary Brother Sal.
Check. Yeah.
Oh, she give it up, love, 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 love.
Wolf, my young motherfuckers represent. It wouldn't be Irish song without theater involved, you know? I'd like to tell you a story, but because it's LA, I'm gonna act while I'm fucking doing. I'd like to introduce you to the cast of characters in this tale. On the guitar, Brother David Immergluck, he's gonna be playing the role of the roaches that are running around this apartment building. Johnny Flower on the bass guitar is gonna be playing the role of somebody who ain't gonna show up. On the percussion, the cricket, Brother Dexter Story. On the drums, Freddie Bakkenhouse is gonna be playing the role of people walking outside down below. Y'all know Chris Pierce over there on the end? That's your undertaker. And on the organ back there, Jerry Borger. He's the sound of the radio. Y'all are in this skit too. Let's call you Julie Baby. Here's a song about tuberculosis.
Thank you.
fool's room. I said the cool room is a fool's room. Yes, it is. You gotta open up the window. Baby, let me breathe.
Hello, I'm Johnny.
service. I'll drink the cool clear water for to quench my thirst. I watch the ferry boats, they'll get high on a blue ocean against tomorrow's sky. And I will never grow so old again. And I walk and talk and dolly all wet with rain.
That was so beautiful.
Morning.
introducing Jesse Tyrocarp, Dash Hutton, otherwise known as Grand Southern.
Hey, hey, one. This is the song that, that Johnny Flowers conceived to. In 1989. It was a good year and it was a hell of a van.
Oh, Song from his band, though. His band is Street Choir. And so far as I can tell, it is about a guy who is out in the woods. I'm thinking it's a party. He is tripping balls for sure, and doesn't understand how the parts of a car engine work, because I'm still trying to figure it out. But we'll talk about it after.
Dream on underneath the silver moon.
Gorgeous. Okay, I want to introduce the band right now. Start with the horn section. We're fucking outrageous. Matthew Demerit, Dan Boise, the Jordan Cats who did all the arrangements. Travis got all this shit. Got these guys. Jordan and I used to be roommates, no big deal. Shit went down. In a good way. Maestro David Immergluck on guitar. Dexter Story on percussion. Eli Wolfmeyer making occasional appearances on the phone. Trip B back there on drums. Freddie Bachmeiser also played drums, he'll be back. Fucking Phil Chronicle. Jerry Borger over there playing organ. The singers who also just, you know, they said ethereal. Chris Pierce, Patrice Quinn, and now gonna sing for you, Laura Mace.
We need some female energy on the stage.
Oh, days like this. Everything falls into place like a flick of a switch. Oh, my mom told me there'd be days like this. When no one's gonna worry, there'll be days like this. When no one's gonna hurry, there'll be days like this. When you don't get betrayed by that old tedious kiss. Oh, my mama told me there'll be days like this. When you don't need an answer, there'll be days like this. When you don't need a chance, there'll be days like this. When all the parts of the puzzle start to look like they fit. Oh, my mama told me
from the north. Just like you, and it's gone for me.
Thank you.
We love that man.
Yeah! All right, now I'm introducing Chris Seafried.
I want my Irish guitar.
She made me feel alright. Ooh, she made me feel alright. Yeah, she made me feel alright.
Introducing lovely, amazing Leslie Stevens.
Happy St. Patty's Day.
Thank you. songs again because they're all such bad motherfuckers and, you know, doing it for the love. Starting with the horn section once again, Matthew Demerit. I'm Barry Sassbone. Dan Boise on tenor. The section leader, puts the sex in section, Jordan Katz. Did all the arrangements, worked very hard on this shit. Whatever, you know. I get paid pretty good. Good. To my left here, sporting the Irish bindi, Maestro David Immergluck, who also did a lot of work to make this shit happen. Oh, man. To make this shit happen. So, you know. Alright. Trip Beam on drums. Fucking man. Mr. Dexter Story on percussion. The Maestro Jerry Bourget on keyboard. Also, Phil Chronicle, who just left the stage. Patrice Quinn, singing backup. Lara Mays. Mr. Chris Pierce, who is going to regale us now with his own shit.
Brothers and sisters, give it up for Johnny Flower putting this all together. Johnny Flower.
Thank you. this one's from the choir album, If I Ever Needed Someone. Lord, if I ever needed someone, I need you. Lord, if I ever needed someone, I need you. To see me through the daytime,
see me through the daytime,
through the long, lonely night. Lead me through the darkness, guide me to the light. To stand with me when I'm troubled,
stand with me when I'm troubled.
Help me through my stride. And times get so uncertain, help me with my own life. Oh yes, Lord.
Trevor Manier, he's gonna play a song called Slim, Slow, Slider. All that's for me.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
a trance here. And if there's light, I'm taking any chance here. But meet them halfway with the peace and persuasion. And expect them to rise for the occasion. School. Without the
when the lonesome crowd is crying out. Wait a minute, hold up. Yonder comes my lady. She's got rainbow ribbons in her hair. Yonder comes my lady. Rainbow ribbons in her hair. Six white horses in a carriage. And a princess. Well, I'm caught one more time, way up on the avenue. Yes, I'm caught one more time. We're trying to get back to you. But nobody knows the way I feel today.
Baby, 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 baby.
Yeah. Introducing Miss Patrice Quinn. I've been singing all night. Hey, happy St. Patrick's Day.
Come on, boy.
Here we come, the super home stretch. A man who often needs no introduction, Mr. Brother Sal. There we go.
Y'all motherfuckers say Happy St. Patty's Day to these people behind me now. Come on. Brother Van Morrison wrote many great songs. He didn't write this one. Lightning Hopkins wrote this song, man. And he covered it with a group early in his career called Them. And it may be one of the great fucking songs of all time. It's called Baby Please Don't Go. We thank y'all for listening, man.
mind done gone? Well, your mind done gone. Left the county farm. I had the shackles on. My please. Mama.
the alto saxophone from Orlando, Florida. Brother Dan Boise, go ahead, man. Get down. For all y'all motherfucking nerds, that's a tenor saxophone, my bad. Natty D, do me a fucking favor, man. You wanna play the flute? Go ahead. Play that shit. Go ahead, motherfucker, go ahead. favor, turn the fuck around, look at Jim Watts back behind the board and say thank you for the fucking sound. That motherfucker's from New Orleans, Louisiana, man. On the percussion all goddamn night. Los Angeles, no? From Los Angeles, California. Brother Dexter Story. California, Sister Patrice Quinn and Sister Laura Mace.
Baby, 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 baby
told that girl, I said, baby, your mind don't go, your mind don't go. Fly New Jersey on the bass guitar all goddamn night. Y'all motherfuckers pay your respect to Brother Johnny Kung Fu Flower. Go ahead. Stage, man. Baby, Let's end this motherfucker. Come on now. Let's keep this shit down. Oh, wait, hold on. One more motherfucker. Where's Jennifer? She ain't feeling good, but she around here. There she is. Jennifer, I told you this song is for you. Jennifer is the person that books the fucking satellite, man. Come here, I'm gonna sing this shit just to you. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go way down to New Orleans. You know I love you so, baby, please.
I said your mind done gone.